The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
Elkhorn City is gearing up this week for its 41st annual Apple Blossom Festival. The festival will have an entirely new atmosphere this year with a new organizer and new venue. Of course, the festival will remain in Elkhorn City, but just down the street from its original location. Vendors, concessions, the Apple Blossom Music Stage, and Carnival will be set up Thursday from 4 p.m. to 10 p.m., and Elkhorn City's Got Talent will take place from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m.
Going to be a lot of talent. People need to come out and really listen at the talent that we're going to have there, the singers and stuff like that, especially the talent show, you know, tomorrow night. The people need to really come out and enjoy that from 8 to 10.
Friday from 4 p.m. to 10 p.m., vendors, music, and the carnival will be active, and Saturday the festival will be open from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. From 7 a.m. to 11 a.m., the Elkhorn City Area Women's Club will host its annual pancake breakfast at City Hall, and the parade will be held at 2 p.m. starting at the baseball field.
It's good for our community, good for our economy right now. A lot of people will be coming in for this, and I'm hoping that, you know, we have good weather for this. That's my main thing of this right now, but we've got a lot set up.
For more information, contact the Apple Blossom Festival organizers at the email address listed on your screen. Reporting in Elkhorn City, I'm Shelby Still for EKB News.